Pi drone using Python. Abstract: A. The drone is commonly known as unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs. In today's world, drone is extensively used in every field. Some of the common application of drone is now being used for the precision agriculture, search and rescue, wildlife monitoring, entertainment and others fields. As the whole world was facing a fatal pandemic situation, drone surveillance becomes an accommodating technology for mankind. The drone brings a technology revolution to the global market. Drones are becoming profuse evolved technology in today's aeronautics, as like robotics. Every drone marketing company is focusing on AI, artificial intelligent, or autonomous flight system, but still, it requires human interactions. It was mainly controlled by remote sensing technology. Even with only hardware, it is not possible to fly UAVs, drones, we must necessitate its software and programming. The mathematical and physics law application makes it possible for us to fly drones, but it is required much accuracy for stabilized hovering. Here we are using different platforms such as ROS, Linux, Gazebo, modeling or simulating, Python, C++, to develop obstacle avoidance and keyboard control features in UAVs. Keywords: UAVs, obstacle avoidance, LIDAR, SITL, EKF2ROS, GPS. Introduction. UAVs is broadly appropriating in search and rescue operations, military surveillance and civilian professions because of their prominent advantages, such as flexibility, light mass, stable mobility and good concealment. Nowadays, the growth and applications of UAV technologies only not change the evolving area of many industries but also brings market and economic benefits. The autonomy level of UAVs varies according to the tasks at hand or the degree to which the vehicle can make decisions without being explicitly guided by a remote operator. Usually, drones use various classification onboard sensors that can manage situational consciousness and autonomous decision-making at runtime. Obstacle avoidance leads to the approach of molding the robot's pathway to overcome unforeseen obstacles. The resulting movement depends on the drone's existent position and the sensor interpretations. There is a level of algorithms for restriction avoidance from basic replanning to reactive rotation in the controller strategy. Advanced techniques vary on the execution of sensor data and on the motion control approaches to overcome obstacles. The most generous difficulty of autonomous drones is capable to react accurately and safely to the circumstances during flight. Consequently, these vehicles must be equipped with sensors proficient in respondents very instantly and processing the system intelligently interpreting all this data in real time. This paper comprised three sections: hardware integration, software integration, and modeling and avoidance analyses. The hardware platform used in this work is Raspberry Pi and NAVIO2. In this advanced environment, ROS Gazebo is a dynamic 3D simulated environment for autonomous vehicles that are especially suitable for examination OA systems. Gazebo used with software in loop SIL and hardware in loop HIL design. These works are based on real-time detection using an RP LiDAR sensor and performing modeled LiDAR in a ROS Gazebo simulation environment. Section C involves several embedded applications to process the detection sensor to command the navigation, adorned in pragmatic conditions. System hardware architecture. An autonomous drone requires at least two levels of control to operate: inner loop and outer loop. The inner loop stabilizes the vehicle at a desired angle or body motion. A board that controls the inner loop is a flight controller NAVIO2 that allows pilots to communicate the requested vehicle state, and output should stabilize commands to a motor to achieve that state. The outer loop generates an angle or rate of instruction to get the drone from point A to. Raspberry Pi flight controller is used to conducting all other outer loop control and request vehicle state to the flight controller. It is a decision-making brain of a drone that request, as performed by various onboard sensor data, combines and specific task it was carrying out. GPS data tells the flight computer where it is in space and about the waypoint mission. The NAVIO2 eradicates several needs to become various controllers on board as everything is compressed within one, including the Raspberry Pi, consequently enhancing the robustness of our project and expediting the community. With the NAVIO2, we can control our flying robots such as multirotor and planes. The NAVIO2 is adorned with a high-resolution barometer IMU and GNSS receiver with GPS, GLONASS, Baidu, Galileo, and SBAS satellites for exact positioning and adjustment. The NAVIO2 is executing a data processing technique for navigating to estimate the drone position and visual estimation. The method we are using for path planning and obstacle avoidance is SLAM, simultaneous localization and mapping, is a procedure used for an autonomous drone that allows us to build a map and localize our drone to map in a real-time process. SLAM algorithm allowing the UAVs to map out unrevealed environments. There exist different SLAM methods, but we are working with the LiDAR SLAM system. Usually, LiDAR SLAM is used with a laser sensor to produce a 3D map of its environment. LiDAR, light detection and ranging, estimates the range of an object by locating the nearby object using an active laser pulse. It is working with a swift and accurate classification. So, it can work in a comprehensive range of environments and conditions. Stabilization and orientation of the UAVs. The IMU outputs gyroscopes, accelerometers, and magnetometers raw data, and the inertial navigation system, INS, additionally implant a GNSS receiver for a clarified attitude in real time. The inertial navigation system is a self-esteem process through which a system may track its attitude, orientation, and velocity, once provided initial values for these parameters, without the necessity of such outer implications. If the acceleration of an object is classified, it is probable to use numerical integration to estimate the velocity. The state prediction update performed applying the relationship in equation 1, estimated for the time update. Equation 1, evaluating continuous, the time interval chosen to balance the processor usage and estimator performance. In several statuses of discrete or continuous inputs, the time update is executed many times between each measurement update. At each of those time updates, state estimation uses to predicted from the measurement relationship. Linearizes the estimation of the current mean and covariance. This algorithm evaluates vehicle position, velocity, and angular orientation based on rate accelerometer, gyroscope, GPS, airspeed and barometric pressure estimations. This nonlinear state-space model illustrates the relationship state. The integration to estimate the state vector XKT appear multiple times to reduce errors due to integration errors from nonlinearities in the state propagation. The variable N in equation 7 is the total aggregate of redundancies. TS is the time passed after the last measurement update. Essentially, Argipilot and DroneKit. Argipilot facilitates the production and adoption of advanced autonomous UAVs in real time for passive advantages communication between GCS, including GPS positioning, battery status and other live erudition. It provides control algorithms for vehicles with robust sensor recompense algorithms, filtering and tuning inclinations. Enabled command modes to implement in every standard vehicle, guided, stabilize, RTL, land, flip, pushhold etc. Argipilot led to advanced configuration allows the composition of more high-level innovations of the firmware and hardware peripherals. It implements a comprehensive suite of tools suitable for almost every medium of VLE and application. DroneKit Python API enables us to build courseware that runs on an onboard companion computer and interface with the Argipilot flight controller adopting a low-latency interconnection. The API interacts with vehicles over MAV Link protocol, API primarily intended for use in onboard companion computers, to maintain high-level performance predicaments including computer vision, path planning, 3D modeling and more. It can similarly be adopted for the GCS, interacting with vehicles over a tremendous latency RF link. MAV Link and Mavros. The Micro Air Vehicles Link, MAV Link, is the communication protocol used to communicate between a ground control station, GCS, and an autopilot. This protocol mainly operates in autopilot firmware and provides robust innovations like controlling, monitoring, integrating within the Internet. It provides systems for recognizing packet drops and allotting packet authentication. The Mavros ROS package facilitates Robot Operating System, ROS, is the framework that produces different packages, libraries and tools for us to develop and reiterate code within robotics applications. It provides conventional OS assistance like hardware abstraction, device operators, libraries, ingenuity, execution of commonly used serviceability, communication within processes, package management, etc. It includes various packages for computing trajectory, conduct SLAM algorithms or implements remote control. It can interact between Python and C++ nodes and build with a cross-collaboration concept. The project based on ROS, 1, Linux Noetic Ninjmas framework with heterogeneity Ubuntu Focal, OS, for UAV's multiple abstraction level development. The GCS software implements an autonomous operation and high-level flight disposition compiler that assists the operator to compose complicated missions in a simple strategy. It predominantly works on a ground-based computer that is applied toward planning and operating a mission. UAV ground control software will provide a real-time image of the vehicle state and providing the capability to improve our mission. The GCS mission planners are building around a 2D or 3D mapping, which in enrichment to altitude and topography may render separate erudition such as no-fly zones and temporary restraints. A telemetry player feature is possible that enables administrators to replay the mission for moreover insights and interpretation. Integrated software and simulation. SITL, software in the loop, and ROS gazebo. SITL enables us to operate autopilot on our computers directly, externally any exceptional hardware. Autopilot preceding SITL gives us access to the extensive extent of community tools available for desktop C++ development, typically interactive debuggers, potential analyzers, and dynamic analysis tools. Here we are operating with a heterogeneous interface of autopilot and Dronkit Python. The simulator model we are using is Gazebo, a 3D dynamic simulator that has the extended capability to precisely and efficiently simulate communities of robots in complex indoor and outdoor conditions. To obtain ROS integration. Among standalone Gazebo, an assortment of ROS packages specified Gazebo_ROS_PKGS implements wrappers approaching the standalone Gazebo. Gazebo plugins. The obstacle avoidance repulsive potential field methods. The repulsive potential sustains UAVs away from the obstacles, both those a priori apprehend or those recognized by the UAV onboard sensors. The repulsive potential is higher during the UAV is closer to interference and produces a decreasing magnetism when the UAV is far distant. The linear nature from the repulsive potential sustains UAVs away from the intricacy. The repulsive potential proceeds from the sum of the repulsive influence of all specific obstacles is. An obstacle quite far from the UAV is not possible to deflect. Furthermore, the magnitude of repulsive potential should expand when the UAV approaches a nearer obstacle. To estimate for this consequence and to the space surrounded influence, a feasible repulsion potential generated by an interference I is the influence range of the repulsive potential field. LIDAR. Obstacle avoidance obtains by appealing LIDAR data to implement a two-dimensional Cartesian map. The proposition uses to create the map of the conditions preceding the pathway intended based on the map to enable the drone or robot to navigate in the petitioned obstacle-free area. Conclusion. The LIDAR adopted measures 360 distance points all of the raw laser points embodied in the polar coordinate system as 0359. Anywhere is the distance measured from the center of the observer UAV to the object and the relative angle of the measurement. The acquired LIDAR erudition gathered in vector, the stored information converting the infinity scan values that means that there is no obstacle corresponding the ray to the maximum extent power that could measure by the LIDAR. An object located, the observer UAV will be ignored. In real time, LiDAR insistence instantly transmits the max range value to object outside their operating range. Furthermore, it is also conceivable to utilize the standards filtering to eliminate noise from the LiDAR data. This paper presents a platform including Raspberry Pi and Navio 2, procedure to experiment with the genuine simulated conditions for UAV's autonomous navigation to establish approaching data enactment and classification of the algorithm satisfied to hold the benefit of convenient reference. Therefore, the work is extended to improve the autopilot system using a distinct heterogeneity combination of software and hardware. Simulation is implementing using the ROS Noetic Gazebo, 3D visualization and physics modeling, plugins with various sensors combinations of URDF files. Working with AHRSEKF2 derivation, combine DroneKit Python and ArgiPilot SITL for UAV attitude and orientation. The obstacle avoidance or an autonomous flight is obtained using LiDAR, where the algorithm is built using the repulsive potential field method. Mission Planner and Ground Control GCS has been applied here for achieving real-time navigation and trajectory planning in this phase. We have additionally implemented Python TK for commanding UAVs using keyboard direction arrows.